right, guys, I'm going to introduce you guys to a couple of my friends right here.
Happy birthday, my friend.
Thank you. Hold on, no, look, since you guys are out here, we got you guys.
All right.
So, we are here at my birthday and Jose Beltran's birthday, and we have some amazing people coming here. We are hanging out, guys. All right, so if you see, let's play the guessing game. Can you guess which one's the celebrity? Okay, so if you guys saw Bloodsport, I am a big fan of Bloodsport. This is the one and only Frank Dukes, who played. He plays Frank. What's your role?
Frank Dukes.
I'm just kidding. For that. Frank Dukes from Bloodsport, guys. And then you have John Goldstein, who's tell them a little bit what you do in music. Right?
Well, I promoted Jan Jackson back in 1990, Rhythm Nation, and I worked with James Brown. I was his right hand man. Now I'm in the film business with Denny Deontay and a lot of my other partners. We're financing films. We're making Hollywood history. We're taking over Hollywood.
And Judge Joe Brown is on his way, and we got my man Ken Vidian.
What's up, Ken? We're taking over Hollywood. You heard that, right?
The easy way.
Okay. That's it.
You're supposed to say taking over Hollywood the easy way.
The easy way. Oh, he thinks it's easy. You can call it easy, but he knows he's working it out.
Letter Z, the easy way, man. Come on, you know how this
Eddie's
works.
Eddie's an engine.
All right, so we're going to get him on the carpet, guys. I just want to give you guys an exclusive.
How come everybody's so
Hollywood
tall?
Hollywood It guy, right there.
What'd you say?
The Hollywood It guy, right there.
All right, guys, we'll be right back. Let's hang on the carpet.